G'day guys, Deadman here. Today we are going to fit some wide front A-arms. Now, the problem with these is that we're going to need to replace this as well. I have already ordered them, but they're not going to be here till the end of the month because they've got to come from the Americas. So, we're going to fit it as best we can today. Yeah, so these were donated by Michael from Melbourne RC Speed, and yeah, thanks. Let's get it done. Alright, so as we can see here, it's ripped apart. Not only did it take out the rear one, as we seen last week, chunked that out. I've also, I only bent the pin, but no, the pin is forked. And I have ripped the plastic there. And we've ripped the plastic underneath. Can we just get this out of the way? Let's just see if we can pop it out. No, it doesn't want to pop out just yet. I'll have to get some extra force in there. But as much light as I can get on it at the moment. Hopefully you can see. Oh, there we go. You can see from there. Thup. This is bulged out a little bit. Not ideal. As I said, this comes from a very slight mistake. I tapped the throttle when I meant to go in reverse. I was probably 15 centimeters, 20 centimeters away from the gutter. Hence why I wanted to go in reverse to get away from it and come back. It hit the gutter, the shit. Well, we're gonna have a bright blue front end and a bright blue rear end as well. So, hey, upgrades, right? Won't make that mistake again. I'll just let it sit there next time and walk up to it, I think. Wow. Get back to this. Alright, well, that's the best we can put that side back together. The other arm's still on here, it's just tucked in there. Ah! Alright. I gotta get on to someone and order some parts. Shit. Alright. At least we're gonna be upgraded today. Good fun. Alright, thanks for watching.